Weather Plus with Art Jarrett.
All right, same story, same setting. We have that low cloud stratus layer just rolling right back on in. This time, deep it up to about 2,000 feet, and that's all. We're going to roll right on down into the inland areas and valleys, and we're going to find ourselves with a bit of a foggy, drizzly evening going into an overnight, which is you're going to wake up to the same, just where you left it. Santa Cruz SkyCam 8 here, beach boardwalk, still pretty crowded. Look at all that sunshine out there, folks having a good old time. Even the waves were looking pretty good. Steamer lane was up to about 6 feet at some times today, and the surfers really got a kick out of that. Santa Cruz, 63 degrees, north-northwest winds. King City, about 70 degrees. The winds on the coast still kind of breezy right now, and that's going to continue until later on this evening. And, of course, you can see how it's pushing in that cloud cover with a westerly breeze. You're already getting into the Salinas area, going towards Hollister now, making its way down towards the southern. Well, it's at the northern tip of the valley, making its way later on all the way down in towards King City. And look at this, very deep, as you can see here, all the way up towards Point Reyes. And that's going to continue for the next couple of days. There's a bit of a troughing pattern out there, and we'll get to that in a second. But today, the temperatures, 73 up there in Scotts Valley, 67 in Santa Cruz, 64 Watsonville. Some pretty good warming here also towards the Monterey Peninsula. We had in PG, one of our weather watches, like I had, Art, about 30 seconds of sunshine on my patio today, and that was it. Pretty much the same thing will happen for you tomorrow. Going into the Salinas Valley, temperatures fared quite nicely, a little mild all the way down into King City, 78 degrees. 68, though, in Salinas, that cloud cover kind of lingered just a little bit. And we go all the way up to San Jose, 80 degrees, really toasty up here, 79 in Gilroy, 73 in Hollister. So these temps will be somewhat the same. You can see this troughing pattern coming right through, making its way through California up by San Francisco. We're going to get some northwesterly winds out of that. But the marine layer, for the most part, is going to deepen, and we're going to find ourselves with more cloud cover like today. And that's going to continue for the next couple of days, so that trough pattern just dips out by Monday, and then we'll find ourselves with more sunshine, but with the cloudiness going in. Monterey Bay forecast here. I just want to put a note here, low tide. This is also 12:15 a.m. Normally that's a p.m. Time, but we're going to go with that as an a.m. Here's what we're cooking here. Microcast showing the low clouds. I'll put it in motion for you. As of 6 o'clock, you can see how they're rolling in. It deepens that marine layer as it goes over the coastal range. And here's another portion of it. It's going to keep it about 2,000 feet all the way in and then clearing out to the coast. So we have some good warming coming up for us. We'll continue with the California forecast. Looking pretty good. 60s, 70s on the coast, 90s inland. Excuse me, if you get a little bit closer to the coast, you're going to find yourselves with 70s to 80s as you go towards the inland areas there. SFO, 67 degrees. Pretty good warming also. Mountain View, clear to mostly cloudy skies going all the way down to San Jose. Pretty much the same with more warming as they did today. And look at Salinas, 67. Kind of a little bit chilly still out there, but some folks like it. It's mild, 80 degrees, King City. And we're sliding all the way over to the peninsula. Pretty much the same story, same setting. Temperatures are going to be fairly the same throughout the week. We go over to Santa Cruz, 69 degrees. There'll be some pretty good breeziness going on tomorrow, about 5 to 20 miles per hour. For your forecast this evening, more fog, more drizzles, I told you. Tonight, same story, deepening marine layer. And the winds will subside just a wee bit. Going into the morning, gray right where you left it. And also that fog. 70s and 80s for you in the inland areas. We have another trough coming in by Thursday. That'll deepen the marine layer for the weekend here. Excuse me, going into the weekend, but we'll be okay. Mild temperatures all the way around.
Mild. Nothing wrong with a little mild temps.
Mild temps. It is summertime. Summer's winding down. You know how it is.
We'll take it. Yeah. Central Coast. Sure. All right. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.